This is a teeny little jewel box of a city garden with a lot of shade, trees, fruit trees, evergreens, shrubs. So this is an evergreen. And this is a bell pepper that climbed 4 feet through all of the shrubs to reach for the sun. And it looks like I'm just about finally now going to get blossoms and eventually bell peppers. It was right in there with this tomato that's now over my head in the search for the sun. My point is, it doesn't have to be perfect. It just has to be.